Hello everybody, my name is Nathan Gian and welcome back to Just Cause 3. Now, I don't want to totally spam this game out on the channel, you know, just being continuous, but I think for the next two videos I upload, I might just be doing Just Cause 3 just because I'm going to have them prepared and ready and stuff like that. I've been messing around with the game a little bit, just figuring out a few things here and there. We're going to get our grappling hook, like, upgraded and stuff, so that's going to be really fun, and I got this crap car. They usually supply me with a very nice car. Come on, Rico. Oh, no, I didn't mean it. Run away! Sorry, I needed that. Dang it. I did get these. I exchanged... Hold on. These instead of, like, the Glocks or the pistols or whatever. So, here we go. Let's go get us a vehicle. Oh, whoops. Woo! So, yep. Nice. All right. Yee-hoo! Go, Rico! Oh, I need a fast car. The military's cars are actually really fast. Let's see, there's one. And parachute. And reel towards the ground. Yeah! Alright! I am in view of authorities. So, yep. Okay, oh man. This was not a fast one. Okay. Whoops. I need one of them, like, assault cars or something. Okay, where are you shooting from? Oh, hello, mister. Habushki! Yeah! Woohoo! I like how he reloads. He, like, flips out and whatnot. You're still up! Now you're not. Okay. Oh, hello! There we go. And we're gonna get you, we're gonna shoot you a little bit. Only a little bit, though. And you too. And I thought I got you, but no. Let's switch it up a little bit. Yeah! Alright. Oh, you're a civilian. Oh, there you are. I need this. Yeah! Alright, so we're going to... Sorry, Rico, let me let you finish your business. So, zooming out, we're going to the bull symbol. That's where we want to go. So, we're going to be doing a little bit of driving. I did wander a little bit. So, let's see. I'm facing this way. I'm going to need to face the other way. Sorry. So, we're going to...
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon
as... Find the target. You'll never find me because I'm the gingerbread man. But that's beside the point. So, we're going to... Yes. Oh. Hello. Am I supposed to defeat you? Because it told me to defeat you. Okay, you're a horrible shot. Apparently I am too. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, I'm sorry, lady. Woo! All right. Okay, so this has a fair amount of ammo. All right, all right, all right. All right. Thank y'all. Thank you for shopping, Rico Rodriguez. Alright. Alright, I need to get rid of y'all. And I figured out grenades is the F button. Uh-oh, I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. Uh-oh. Okay, there's a grenade over here. Rico, run faster! You're so slow. He's so slow.
Do not let him escape.
Do not let me escape. Why would you not like let me escape? Ooh. Sure. Yeah, it does. Alright, so let's get in here before anybody else chases me. Okay, go Rico, go, 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 go! Yahoo! Okay. Okie dokie. Light pole, that was unnecessary. Alright, so we gotta get away from here just to get clear. Cool, and now... So if we follow this road, we'll somehow make it there. If I could find an air vehicle, that would be most awesome. I'm in view of authorities. Where? I guess not anywhere. I found a helicopter earlier. Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah, hold on. Okay. I choose... This one. Ooh, I like this one. No, do not call. Do not call. Ow. Ow.
Is anybody left out there? Come in.
I'll take your car. Thank y'all. Out of the car, lady. Thank y'all. And the way we go. Oh, you're slow. Okay, we're gonna get out. And my bad. Aww. We gotta catch up to this guy. Come on, I want that bike. Give me the bike, man. Give me the bike. I don't want that. No, there we go. All right, lock onto the bike, lock onto the bike, lock onto the bike. Too far away. Come on, Reiko. Reiko. Okay, almost there. Give me your bike. Thank y'all. Ooh. Uh-oh. All right, so we can still fire. So, oh, shoot. Uh-oh. Through the trees and through the woods to Granny's house we go. Okay, can I spin it around? I can. Come on. We gotta get to the angry bull on the map. Oh no. Okay. Bike, you are impractical. So we're going to get this white car. Yay! Out of the car you go. Thank you for your donation. All right, okay, a little more faster. And checkpoint, we're gonna not go this way. And according to the map, we are going to go a little further and take a, that'll be a left. Okay. Yeah, we'll take a left up there, so here we go. Just skirt past all of them, like, people that are probably gonna wanna kill me later. Checking the map one more time. Yeah, we still got a little bit to go. But it's a nice Sunday drive. Sorry! My bad. Alright, so as you can tell, Reiko is in the process of saving his island, I guess. So I'll probably skip a little bit into the future, right about here. Oh, was that the fork? That was the fork. We are almost there, guys, we are almost there. So we're just gonna drive through this little town right here and look for our green waypoint on the screen. So let's go find a waypoint. Checking the thing. Yeah, we're close. We're gonna take this one. Hello! Ow! Okay, Reiko, we are, oh my gosh, a tree. Oh my gosh, a wall. Okay, come on, get your crap together. We're on our way this way. No, sorry, you can't make that turn. Okay, here's our waypoint. Found it. Okay, hello, Mr. Cow. So we're supposed to go up here, I guess. This is where it's telling me to go. Okay. Here we go.
Best idea I've had all day.
All right. There's said weapons over here, but let's go right here. Time for an upgrade.
This is a dangerous undertaking, rebellion in Medici. Follow me, for something entirely not clone-related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Reiko, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario. You.
Made a lot of mistakes, Reiko.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Ah!
the console. Right. While reeling in, open your parachute.
So, mouse 2, and then open parachute. Okay?
Good.
Yeah.
Now, try again. Must rule out the
beginner's luck. Alright, so how is this going to help me? Yeah!
Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
Okay, that was it? Nice! I think this one is like, can you switch or something? Alright, so let's go to the weapons depot real quick, like, wherever that may be. Ah, here we go. Yes, alright. Can I do anything about these? Okay. I'm going to need a vehicular device. Oh, it wants me to use the, okay. Spider-Man. Alright, here we go. And parachute away. And then grapple you. Ow, ow, through trees. Grapple and grapple. Grapple and open. Parachute, there we go. And here we go. And, woohoo! Yeah. All right, we gotta go down a little bit.
Try using grapple while parachuting. Reel in to pull yourself to
end. Yeah, got it.
Like
flying, here I am. All right.
Rico, stop, don't. There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.
What did you do to me?
Ah, it is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
Oh.
Ah, there is less chance for violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinothri. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
All right, mouse 2 here and hold shift. This is cool.
I'm going in.
Oh, I like this. Okay, hold on. Go here. No, mouse. Okay, so if I do, hold on. I gotta try this out. So if I hold you here, and then that, and then shift. If I do here, and here, and there, oh, that, and that, and will this guy get smushed? Oh, that's not exciting. Okay, let's destroy some crap. All right, so you're gonna go here, and you're gonna go there. And you're gonna go there. And you're gonna go there. Alright, I wanna do this all at the same time. So then, this barrel's gonna go here. And then that one's gonna go there. And, ah! Okay, hold on. This is gonna go here with this one. And then, this is gonna go here, here, and here, and that's gonna go there. Oh, that didn't work. So here, and here. And let's just get all the explosions. Why not? I mean, this is supposed to be an explosion palooza. Here and there. Alright. So I'm just gonna walk casually back. And I, gonna face it? No, actually. Here we go. I'm gonna walk away. Oh. That wasn't as cool as I thought. These were supposed to tether too.
No, don't be happy. I messed up. I messed up, I tell ya. And here. Okay, we'll try this first. Woo! It's so cool! Here, and there, and tether. And is this a... My goodness! Okay! Tether you. Okay. Oh. Okay, did I destroy everything? And shift. Yeah! Alright, do I have to destroy these as well? Oh, this red thing looks like it should be destroyed. Yes! Oh, that's it? No, this goes here, and that goes there, and we tether it up. Close, but not quite. Come on, Reiko. Here we go. Okay, now that we have cleared the path, onward! So pretty! Nice! 1 out of 3 settlements eliminated. Yes, I'm going to kill all these. Liberated. Press space to continue. Yeah!
The track now functional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
Okay. New coordinates have been noted. But I'm going to have to leave that for the next time. This part has been going on for quite some time. Actually, no. No, I'm gonna keep going. Okay. Alright. So we grapple, and we grapple, and parachute. Shoot. Went the wrong way. Hold on, Dima. Ooh. Return to missionary. Yeah, hold on. Okay. Keep forgetting. Shift doesn't do anything. It just makes it top. Here we go. Yep. 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 Yo, alright. Ha. Ha. Alright. Here we go. Okay. Reel yourself in and parachute off.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting, not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Reiko. We have got to make things right.
Alright, wow! I'm so glad I didn't leave this part yet. Space to jump off the cliff. E to deploy. Woo! Oh, pull up! Pull up! Oh, shoot.
This wingsuit isn't bad.
Pull up. Open parachute. Nice. Okay, I have to get up here. Up here. Okay, what's going on?
I do not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64. Bavarian-based planted explosive.
Ooh. We'll start with the bridge then.
Alright, what do we do? Plant explosives, how do I do that? And do I just tether them? Okay. Caps lock. Oh. Oh! Oh wait, how do I... Do I just... What? What? Oh, I have to be, like, very close. Okay. Hut up. And plant.
I'm heading to a vantage point now.
Okay. Oh, vantage point is all the way up there.
The Velos force is moving quickly. Please, make haste.
I'm hasting of the make. Oh, shoot. Yep. Oh. Maybe I should parachute. And then... something went awfully wrong. Okay. Gotta climb my way up the hill. Oh. Okay. Bad guy outpost. Not where I want to be. Ow. Barbed wire fence. I'm sorry. I just want to make it up the hill. Can I make it up the hill? Okay, I can make it up here. That's about all I can make it up. Yeah, here we go. Nice. All right.
Ready for the convoy.
All right. R, enemy convoy. I'm holding R. Oh. Oh. Okay. I see what you're doing, game. Now what? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Q. Okay.
Won't know what hit them.
Success! Hey,
one of them made it across, though. One of them made it across. That's not a success.
Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations. Recommend reprogramming.
Okay, so I gotta do a thing. Okay, and R was it? It was E, wasn't it? It was E, wasn't it? Okay. Yep. Ah, I keep forgetting you can't hold it. Oh. What is it? Caps lock? R. Caps lock. Oh, shoot. Hold on, hold on, hold on, I'm blowing stuff up. Caps lock. No. Ah. Alright, buddy, alright. Hold on, hold your horses. Hold your horses.
Now, access to sound command panel.
F. F. Oh, whoops. Hold on. Back. E. I'm a hacking machine.
The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
Okay, got 40 seconds. Got 40 seconds. Shoot. I keep forgetting that I can't, like... okay, come on, Rico. Jump. And... what is it to deploy the wingsuit? E. Hold on. I must get to precipice. And hit! Hit!
Rico, helicopters are here. No time for Sam to come online.
Oh, it's over the bottom. It's over the hill. Okay. Helicopters will kill the rebels. I know, I know, I know, I know. I'm hurrying. E! Hack! Hack! Hurry! Uh-oh. Buddy! Did it. Hmm. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna leave this episode here since it's been going for long enough. So I thank you guys so much for watching. If there's anything you'd like me to do, review, or play, please leave it down in the comments below, and why not like and subscribe. So I thank you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.